हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम नंदो एंड वेलकम टू माय अन्नपूर्णी फूड एक्सप्रेस। टुडे आई ब्रॉट फॉर यू ए हेल्दी रेसिपी व्हिच यू कैन मेड एट योर होम वेरी इजीली विथ शॉर्ट टाइम। टुडे आई मेड दिस रेसिपी विथ पापाया, बिटर गोर्ड एंड पोटेटो व्हिच इज कॉल्ड भरता इन बेंगली। सो प्लीज वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल एंड। ऑल्सो इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो प्लीज शेयर दिस वीडियो टू योर फैमिली एंड योर फ्रेंड्स and subscribe my channel. Also, if you want to see this video in Bengali and Hindi, please go to the link in the description below. So let's go and see how it is made. For making this recipe, first I take here 2 potato, 1 papaya and some bitter gourd. First I peel the potato very nicely and cut it into 4 pieces. You can see I cut it into 4 pieces. Then I cut the bitter gourd from the both sides and cut it from the middle like this. You can see you have to cut the bitter gourd from the middle like this. You can see you have to cut the bitter gourd like this from the fourth side of the bitter gourd. Then I will peel the papaya and cut it from the middle like this. You can see it. Now I will take a pressure cooker and give papaya, bitter gourd and potato into it. Then I will give some water into it and some salt into it. Then I will give the lid of the pressure cooker and boil it and give 3 whistle of it. After 3 whistle, now I will give all the ingredients into a basket and rinse the excess water of it. You can see our all ingredients boiled very nicely. You can see it. Now I will take a ball and give the potato into it. After that, I will smash all the potato with a glass very nicely. After smashing the potato very nicely, now I will smash the bitter gourd and papaya very nicely. Before processing it, now I will take the bitter gourd and papaya and remove the excess water from it with my hand. You can see how to remove the excess water. I show you. You have to remove the excess water from the bitter gourd like this. After that, I will extract the water from the papaya like this. You can see, like this I will extract the water from all the bitter gourd and papaya very nicely and smash it with the glass. You can see I smash all the ingredients very nicely with the help of the glass. Now I will give the green chili into it. I chopped the green chili and give here. After that, I give some salt into it and give some mustard oil into it. After that, I will add some ghee for enhance the flavor of this bharta. Now I will mix all the ingredients with my hand with the potato, bitter gourd and papaya. You can see I mix all the ingredients very nicely. So friends, our today's recipe is ready to serve. So friends, our today's recipe, potato, bitter gourd and papaya's Bengali bharta is ready. You can serve it with rice. Also, please try this recipe at your home and comments me how tasty it is. Also, if you like this video, please share this video to your family and your friends. So bye.